The College Level Examination Program, CLEP, helps you earn college credit for knowledge that you have already acquired. In this tutorial, we will guide you through the testing platform to help you become familiar with the tools, the types of examination questions, and the types of calculators that will appear in the CLEP exam. Our goal is to help you feel comfortable with the testing experience. In this section, we will help you navigate through the testing tool menu bar. Each screen on the IBT testing platform has a testing tool menu bar, which includes Next, Back, Help, Volume, Mark, Review, Exit. Below the testing tool menu bar, you will see the time you have left to complete the CLEP exam. You have the choice to hide or display the time while you are testing. Once you are comfortable with your answer to an exam question, click Next to go to the next question. Note that you can still change the answer after clicking on Next. If you want to go back to change your answer to an exam question, click on the Back button. You will be taken to the previous screen or question. Clicking on Help will bring you to the Help screen, where you can get information on how to answer a question, how to scroll, types of calculators, section directions, notes, and references. On the French, German, and Spanish CLEP exams, the Volume tool will be part of the Testing Tools menu bar. Clicking on Volume brings up the volume control. To change the volume, move the volume indicator to the left or to the right. Click on Volume again to close the volume control. Clicking on Mark will place a check mark next to the question that you may want to revisit at a later time. This question will appear on the review screen. Note that a question will remain marked even if you change the answer. To unmark the question, you must click again on the Mark tool. You can review exam questions at any time during the exam. Clicking on Review will display the review screen. On this screen, you will see a list of all of the questions on the CLEP exam and their status. The status column shows if a question has been answered, not answered, or not yet seen. Questions you have marked are indicated with a check mark. The question you were looking at last is highlighted when you enter the review screen. On the Mathematics, Financial Accounting, and Chemistry CLEP exams, the Calculator tool will be part of the Testing Tools menu bar. Later in the tutorial, we will present the different types of calculators available and demonstrate how to use the calculator feature. If you click on the Exit tool, you will be exited from the exam section. Please note that once you exit the section, you cannot return to it. In this section, we will introduce the different types of exam questions that you will encounter in a CLEP exam and show you how to answer them. Select and move text or objects. Answer a grid question. Answer a zones question. Answer a multiple choice question. Answer an essay question. Answer a math question. Enter a number. Answer a math question. Enter fractions. In this section, we will introduce the three different types of calculators that you may encounter in a CLEP exam. You can download a trial version of the graphing and scientific calculators to practice at clep.collegeboard.org/exams. The scientific calculator will be available in the College Mathematics, College Algebra, and Chemistry CLEP exams. To access the scientific calculator, click on the Calc tool on the Testing Tools menu bar. To hide the calculator, click again on the Calc tool. Note that the X sign is not functional. The graphing calculator will be available in the Calculus and Pre-Calculus CLEP exams. To access the graphing calculator, click on the Calc tool on the Testing Tools menu bar. To hide the calculator, click again on the Calc tool. Note that the X sign is not functional. The basic calculator will be available in the Financial Accounting CLEP exam. To access the basic calculator, click on the Calc tool on the Testing Tools menu bar. To hide the calculator, click again on the Calc tool. We hope that you found this tutorial helpful. To learn more about CLEP exams and preparation materials, visit clep.collegeboard.org.